Hi friends, welcome back to Feet with Colors. This is Divya and you're watching me on my day 8 of the makeup looks that I'm creating for Navratri 2016. So this look is going to be peacock green color. So I just thought I'll experiment a bit with my lip color, and so I created this ombre kind of a look. And so if you guys want to see how I did that, then please keep on watching. For this look, I'm going to use the same eye makeup and lip makeup that I had in the day 7, and I'm just using Colourpop eyeshadow in the shade Empire and taking an angle brush, and I'm going to line my eyes with this deep peacock green color or emerald green color, whatever you want to say, whatever you feel like this color is. I'm going to apply this to my eyes to create a very nice green color eyeliner. Want to create a little bit of ombre effect, so going to color my lips with this eyeshadow on the outsides. I look a little bit sick, but that's the fun of playing with makeup. You can take it off if you don't like it. I am kind of liking this strange combination of colors on my lips, but yeah, I'm liking it. Do you guys like it? So if you guys like the video, then please hit that thumbs up button and feel free to share this look with your friends. And last but not least, please do subscribe to my channel. It's free and it would mean a lot to me. I'll also leave the links to my day 1 to day 7 makeup looks in the description bar below so that you guys can check them out. Some of the looks are not that dramatic or not that experimental, I would say, like this one. But yeah, you guys can check them out, and if you like something and if you recreate one of these looks, then please do tag me with the hashtag FeatWidColors. I would really love to see your guys' creations and would love to take some inspiration from you guys. So with that, we finished this video. I'll see you guys next time in another video. Till then, take care and keep smiling. Bye bye.